show. Okay, she's got tickets. Okay. 9:30 is when I go off.
Definitely a work your ass off trip. It's gonna be a complicated show tonight because it's so different than our normal show and we're so used to our normal show. We incorporated a samba.
I love being here. I love being in Argentina and Brazil. Brazilian fans are probably the best fans I have. They're the most excited. They've waited the longest. They're the most passionate. Like, they're all crying and freaking out.
Show yourself! Show yourself!
Who the hell are all those people?
They were climbing fire escapes.
Oh, they scaled the building.
And they were on our floor.
When we were just, like, watching Bridesmaids?
Yeah.
Yeah, just a challenge, yeah. I mean, you just have to be on your game.
She's gonna walk out of her dressing room. She's gonna walk through wardrobe. She's gonna come to here. She's gonna step on the box. She's gonna get in the hamper.
Oh, I have to do that.
Remember?
I've never felt more like my fair lady.
You wanna sit on it?
You wanna sit on it.
Oh, man. Close the lid on the fucking hamper. I'm gonna walk her to the stage like she's a piece of set.
Ah! Regal. To our biggest crowd yet. 1, 2, 3.
25,000 in my wallet!
They were saying, we love you. That's what they were saying. Yo te amo. I love you. I love you. Yo te amo.
That was their bad shout.
This trip, I brought 8 friends with me. So they definitely started the party train. I want you to meet my friend because you look exactly like her.
Spanish Shannon! They're the same!
I'm sorry, I hope she's not insulting you.
No, she's not! She's my best friend!
Wet! Get wet! Happiness contact!
All work and no party makes it dull.
Cut to us having fun!
Yeah. We're going to dinner. Fun. We started in the morning. They were saying that we did it backwards. Like, I feel like I can fit my party in from 5 a.m. to 8 a.m. That's it. From now on, I'm always coming back to Brazil. You guys are my